Hello, welcome to the Tone Hut. We're doing a demo of the Spear. Evil Monkey 2, Evil Monkey, Wicked Monkey, absolutely downright nasty monkey. 2 is 2 because it's got 2 pickups, 1-2 for all the drummer songs too. They're a EMG HZ, so they're high powered pickups. So just fundamentally, we'll just rock on it. It'll do other things, but we're just gonna rock a bit on it. This is the bridge pickup, everything up full, and for me, this says Gary Moore. If you're into Gary Moore, or maybe Zach Wilde, people like that, and you don't particularly want to emulate the decor of their guitars, then this could be the chap for you. It's fairly visual. It's all mahogany body, which is great. It's got this natty little design, this evil, wicked, downright nasty, unpleasant monkey thing. Just trying to see the monkey in it. Well, I think I can see it. Oh, I see it. I see it down there. Yeah, I've got the monkey. Okay, so that was the bridge pickup wide open. I'm going to take the volume back a wee bit on that. Volume back a wee bit more, and I'll just pick some blues on it again, just using this the one overdriven sound. The bluesiness and that. Right, onto the both pickups together. Open. get some cording done just with that. I'll go into the bridge pickup, volume back. Some nice kind of clean chords or cleanish chords. For the money, I don't know how much money it is, but it's cheap. Again, like the rest of it, probably half the price of the equivalent, a second hand, what you pay second hand for an equivalent guitar. It sounds great, it feels very less polished. It's got that kind of thing. It actually feels, the neck kind of feels like a Les Paul Junior, and I have Les Paul Juniors, and it feels like a Les Paul Junior. The pickups sound great, very powerful. And just there you go, jazz on a bridge on the bridge pickup. Yeah, great. Evil, wicked, nasty, unpleasant, not too good. Whatever it is, monkey. What is that again?
Evil monkey.
Evil monkey. Evil. It is evil. It's, yes, you can get it on the website, the Tone Hut. You can buy it direct at a very, very reasonable price. And you'll enjoy it. Absolutely, you'll enjoy it. Till the next time. Bye-bye.